and toning, so incredibly important. I believe that no blonde should be untoned. It's, to me, the lightening process, first of all, gives you the level of lift, but when you start to glaze the hair, to tone the hair, it takes it into another dimension. To get that youthful sheen on hair is only possible, I believe, when you glaze and tone the hair after lightening. How will you mix yours?